Football is a brutal, dangerous game.
Concussions and
concussion lawsuit.
Concussion crisis.
But all the talk of concussions and long-term brain injuries has many parents questioning whether it's truly safe for their kids to play. Oh.
The way I think of smart helmets is using the helmet as an information gathering tool, like Riddell's Insight Impact Response System. The core sensing technology that Insight uses is a polymer film that develops a charge when impact pressure is applied to it. And if that impact is at a high enough threshold, it will send an alert to the alert monitor on the sideline. Remember, this doesn't diagnose concussion or doesn't diagnose any injury. It gives them a piece of information that they wouldn't otherwise have. SpeedFlex is the first helmet that's been designed from the ground up to include Riddell's Insight Impact Response System. Through our testing, we realized that if you strategically make the shell flexible in different areas, you can reduce the forces that get transferred to the player's head. Some of the features are very obvious visually. There's what we call the internal cantilever, which is a unique feature on the front of the shell that allows some extra flexibility on the front of the shell. There's no longer a face guard attachment point at the top. We moved all the attachment points around to the sides of the face guard to allow the face guard to flex. It's a way of keeping your players healthy, and you can keep your star player healthy and keep your star player playing more. That's the way I would look at it if I was a coach.